talking to one of the ladies before the church started. And she was so gracious. I appreciate her so much. She asked me about my granddaughter. Sweet Linda and I, when this COVID-19 pandemic started, we had a granddaughter in Amman, Georgia. I can tell you where she was at now. Couldn't tell you before, but that's where she was at. She's home now, so I can tell you where she was. But we had a granddaughter in Amman, Jordan. When Jordan shut down and would not allow anybody to fly in and out of Jordan. And there she was in the middle of a pandemic and couldn't get home. I am so thankful that in those days we had Jesus who comforted us, who provided for us. And I would like to say thank you to the United States State Department because they chartered an airplane that flew to Amman, Jordan and loaded up some Americans that were trying to get home. And our granddaughter came home. Now she had to be quarantined, but she's at home. And I tell you what, when we go through things like that, if we go through them alone, we feel alone. But when we go through them